We're drifting.
Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship is stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard draw. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Neutralize those turrets!
All right.
Hey, you fellas better keep up. Jackal.
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound phantoms, Chief.
All right. Oh, these guys are dead. Nothing I can't handle. Right.
Another phantom on approach.
Yeah. That was close. That's it.
Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief.
Since that gun's out, since that's nearly on some rockets.
Here comes our ride.
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Keep your head down, sir.
Oh, shoot. My bad. Moving on.
Build it full of holes.
Whoa.
It's like a postcard, man.
Dear Sarge, kicking ass in outer space. Wish you were here.
I heard that, jackass.
Bottle us up on this side of the gorge. Controls to extend the bridge should be in the structure.
Watch out, Chief! Brace on the far side! Here it comes!
Oh, shoot! Ah, crap!
It's like a postcard, man.
Dear Sarge, kicking ass in outer space. Wish you were here.
I heard that, jackass.
Reset and try again.
Covenant has control of the bridge ahead. You're going to try and bottle us up on this side of the door. The controls to extend the bridge should be in your structure. Watch out, Chief. Wraith's on the far side.
Alright.
They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
You know, I wish there was a way to disable that. The game's saying, your energy charger shielding. I know, I've played this over and over again. I don't care. Just that's a hell of an annoying.
You always bring me to such nice places.
There we go. Grab sniper ammo real quick. Alright. I'm gonna be taking a break from the Halo Let's Plays after Halo 3. Probably do Black Ops 1 and 2 since Black Ops 2 is about to turn 10 years old.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant Battle.net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
I also got some other games planned to do playthroughs of. Some games you're probably not going to expect me to do playthroughs of, too.
Watch yourself! Honor guards!
Oh!
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond.
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear. But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all...
Alright. I like how when you press melee, it just goes right to the Prophet hologram. I'm gonna have to update my MCC specs soon.
I wish I had time to decipher these inscriptions. The Forerunners revered this place.
I guess I just never had time to really have it activate or whatever. Hey, you want this?
Sir.
Cortana. The Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
Gondola's launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. They were nice enough to bring us a ride.
No, it's mine.
They never knew what hit them.
This lake couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry, were you trying to kill something?
What did I do to piss that guy off, man?
You hear that?
Hey, have it back.
Oh, I appreciate it, sir.
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these tunnels to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
I guess he's dead. Oh, there he is. Never mind. Oh, wait, what? How did you spawn with the shot? Okay, I guess. Must have been another one that spawned with the shotgun instead of the sniper. Alright, whatever.
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Somewhere else.
Okay. Is there? Yeah, there is. Wait, what the heck? Why was that Jekyll sniper riding the honor guard?
Unless you're digging a grave back here, you're wasting my time.
What the heck was that? Man, it said the horse riding honor guard. Oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh boy. this on the hunters. There's one.
Move!
Okay, there you are. Alright. Just making sure I got both of them before we leave. Doesn't really matter, but still. I take the sword. I don't know why I said Mike, because I am.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the covenant leadership. But frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
You lead, I'll follow.
So I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
I was so busy kicking ass.
about to freeze him.
That's
yeah,
more?
That's a punch.
Glad I'm on your side.
Ah! Hey, how's it going?
Approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted. That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen.
Let's take it, Regret. Enemy down!
The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time.
But did my marine just kill me? Are you serious?
There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Warriors, attack! The demon must die.
No, you must die.
There's the target. Take him out. News. The phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Alright. We shall continue this in the next one.